Here at the Research and Innovation Center in Palo Alto, we're exploring how the integration of vehicle data can be used to improve the smart home automation environment with the help of the Nest thermostat and Protect.
We're giving more data points to the thermostat so it can learn even more about you so that it can accurately determine when it's appropriate to save energy and when it's more appropriate to make you more comfortable in the home.
We're looking at your climate conditions inside the cabin as well as the climate outside to give sort of an estimate to the Nest of what your desired comfort temperature is like. As you reach sort of a certain range of the home, we provide your GPS location to the Nest so that it's aware that you're on your way back, and it will then allow the Nest thermostat to start cooling or heating the home based on that sort of that desired temperature setting, so that by the time you arrive, it will already be at that comfortable temperature.
And the third thing is we're integrating with the Sync 3 platform that if there's an emergency that happens on the Nest Protect, well then we can send that notification not just to your phone, but through your phone to the Sync 3 platform so you can interact with it with the buttons call 911 and emergency contacts. So that way you can make the determination if that's an important emergency, you should address them or deal with it later. So we think this is just the beginning of a really cool collaboration, and we're excited to see where the research points us into the future.